NIT Warangal PhD admissions for the December 2021 session. PhD full time and part time in different departments: civil engineering, electrical, mechanical, electronics and communication, metallurgy, chemical, computer science, biotechnology, mathematics, physics, chemistry, humanities, school of management. So the schedule for this PhD recruitment, tentative schedule. Announcement of applications is from 15th November. The last date of applications is 30 November 2021. The written test examination is on 10th November 2021. So announcement of shortlisted candidates for written test is 10th December 2021. Date of written test is on 13th November 2021. So interview dates is around 15 to 18. So announcement of selected candidates is 20th December 2021. So in the month of December, the total schedule of the procedure of PhD admissions will be completed. So it is both full-time and part-time. So there are 13 type of student categories in PhD. Full-time, student should come to college and he need to fulfill the criteria. Part-time, they should have this qualification, permanent other faculty, permanent staff of NIT, or permanent faculty any private institution, permanent faculty from any education institution, or a permanent employee from private industry, that is R&D. So this is a criteria. The eligibility criteria is first class. You need to have first class with 60% aggregate in both UG and PG, and for SCST it is 55%, that is 6 CGPA. So engineering departments are MS, that is research in engineering or technology, and all candidates should qualify GATE in different departments. That is essential thing. The fee criteria of the institution is around 39,500. This is a part-time as well as full-time program. The application form is to be submitted through this website, https://admissions.nitw.ac.in, and 1600 rupees for general category or EWS OBC, and 800 rupees for SCST. And the link to pay the registration fees is this much. The link will be given in the description. So this is the list of documents to be uploaded while filling your application form: copy of your SSC class 10th in 10+2, and your degree certificate, attested copy of your caste certificate, and general EWS candidate certificate, and a relieving certificate if you are an employer, photographer, GATE rank card, fee receipt, and also the documents relevant. And the application fee criteria is 1600 for general category and 800 rupees for SCST category. So this is regarding the admission of PhD program in NIT Warangal. The last date is around 30th of November 2021. The written test schedule is around 13th of December 2021. So this is regarding the PhD recruitment in different disciplines in NIT Warangal. The link will be given in the description.